bartender. Another one, ain't no doubt. Hello, bartender, audio man with a wave.
Yeah, audio man, I don't know what the trouble is. Making all kinds of noise in my receiver. Keep doing what you're doing, man. Good to talk to you, audio man. I think you're out in Cincinnati, Ohio or something like that. Have a good day, audio man. Bartender in the past, told you.
On that. I'm around Canton, Ohio, man. I'm not downtown. I'm just around the Pro Football Hall of Fame of Canton, Ohio. Hey, bartender, appreciate you acknowledging my little weak radio. I'm back out.
For radio operators today. Okay, just want to get out of Channel 28's roadway.
Rod's on that, man. Watch out for Beer Money. He got a big hammer in here right now, man. I don't know what Beer Money's working with out there, but he's definitely right on that top shelf around Canton, Ohio, no doubt in my mind. Audio man, back eavesdropping. Beer Money got all the Mother Nature right now. Oh, Beer Money, he got all the Mother Nature around Canton, Ohio, and my receiver. Audio man's back out.
What's to do you? Hey, 105 in the Razorback. 253, Dead Valley, letting you know.
Audio man got down and gone.
I appreciate that you letting me know that, man. Hopefully my audio's okay and everything else. Mr. Lakeside, sounding grand on the band like you always do.
349, 643, and I'm bumping the train wreck your way.
Sorry, if you're money up.
Alrighty then, the old man's back on the eavesdrop inside.